So I decided to come and teach at Breakthrough just because of the impact that it had on me when I was a student. It was always such an amazing program and something that I looked forward to every single summer. And I just felt like that wasn't something that I could stay away from. I really felt like I needed to come back and give kids the opportunity to have the amazing summers here at Breakthrough that I had.
Check this out, it's all good. What we gonna do? We gonna scream out the letters in the alphabet. And every letter you hear screamed out from A to Z.
I decided to return to Breakthrough to see my ninth graders graduate from the program. I decided that it was important to me to watch them grow and develop and to become the leaders that I know they can be.
So I decided to teach at Breakthrough this summer because I know a lot of people who have taught at Breakthrough in the past, and they told me the kind of impact they were able to have on the students. They saw a lot of growth in the students from the first week to the last week, and I decided that being able to have that same impact would be a great use of my summer to try and help future generations.
I think Breakthrough has impacted the students by showing them the future for them, making them think about what comes next after high school. How do they get to that step? And more than that, making them think as a true good citizen for their community.
My goals for next summer in Breakthrough is to be a ninth grade leader and to enjoy my last year of summer.
To be a leader, you set an example for people who always look up to you. You show them like what it is to always respect people and get your work done all the time.
The thing I enjoyed most at Breakthrough was ASM and meeting so many new people.
Breakthrough prepares us for high school and middle school by letting us know like what's coming down our way in the future and making sure that we're prepared to handle all of the information.
Breakthrough Cincinnati.
And we believe in the power of young people.
Through hard work,
determination,
and discipline,
we can achieve our goals.
We believe in ourselves.
We are.
We are.
We are.
Breakthrough Cincinnati.
No, it's so awkward. I can't do it.
You guys look really awkward standing like that. Please don't do it.
No, stop. You look good.
No,
put your hands up. You look good.
Look really bad.
Hands up.
You look good. Connor, do it.
It's like stand like normal people.
Luis.
Luis didn't take the tape. He took it, but he had a whole roll of it. He should have it back.
It's not the real one. I mean, it's not the real one.
Yeah.